Thank you. Attention citizens, nuclear strike imminent. Please exit the area at your earliest convenience. Thank you for your cooperation.
means you must have completed my work and inoculated yourself. The next step is to find out if our elite anti-scorched unit, the Firebreathers, are still alive. You can find them at the Charleston Fire Department. The Firebreathers need to know the vaccine is ready. If they didn't make it, then you're going to need their weapons to stay alive.
Thank you. this, fix that. It never seems to end.
Thank you. thirsty. Since everyone drank that goddamn drink. This was our final initiation. Me and my buddy Max over there. Locked in here for the party, and we were golden. You know, just one last test. They passed out red cups at the end. To celebrate. Good shine. Yeah. Dumped mine out when they weren't looking. Max here. He didn't. Everyone was, fine at first. Until they weren't. Oh, that sound. I will never forget that damn sound. I can't. Oh. Now I am stuck here. Stuck here with no food, water. Oh, and an old saw that won't cut through shit. Stuck here. Guy, but getting a little sick of his company.
Me mad.
Attention, citizens. Nuclear strike imminent. Please exit the area at your earliest convenience. Thank you for your cooperation.
Overseer's Log, Charleston Fire Department. Automation used to define life in West Virginia. Now it's the only thing left. These training programs that the responders have set up. How many survivors were running through these? It takes a certain calling to voluntarily run into the middle of a fire. Rescue people. Looks like they kept up that spirit. Even as the dangers changed. They must have fought the Scorched up close more than anyone. I need to find out what they knew.